Department. He was the head of the Violent Crimes Task Force in Calcasieu Parish, which is the parish.
The attic for 11 months, and that's where they lived. So it was a temporary jail for Calcasieu Parish.
Houses most of the historical exhibits on Calcasieu Parish. More trivia? Calcasieu means crying eagle.
The hills of California to bright red Calcasieu Parish, Louisiana.